Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your alloy six-station rotary blister machine. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 240 volts.